In today's video, I'll be showing you what we do in Belize. In the water because it was very slippery and she stepped on the rocks and it slid her right inside the water. Of course, I made sure that she was okay before I started laughing and so forth, and she was fine. But my mother, one thing I must say about this beach though, guys, this is mostly like for fishing, so you do have the scent.
And the way how people were talking about it, like it's dirty and so forth. I think it's still pretty. It's not as bad as I said. At least you can still see my foot under there. It's pretty big. And a lot of people are there. A lot of people, you know, outside as well. So I'm going to enjoy this water. A little bit, and let's see.
Exactly.
It's still shallow, but as I said, it's my first time coming here. I thought that it was going to be, you know, people always say that it's a dirty beach and so forth, but it's not that bad. It's actually good.
As I said, I enjoyed the water. It wasn't bad at all.